Hello YouTube, and now there is coming new series of tests. So this is going to be the noise level measurement. So now why I have Miele C3 first is because I have that information from the Miele EU Energy Label saying that this is 73 decibels. And I calibrated that meter to show that. So this is where we can compare it, other vacuums. So now I have that nozzle on the rook because I noticed that air rushing noise from the hose end or without the hose is kind of messing these results. So this should show around 73. So let's turn it off. So, Miele was there around 73 decibels. And now in the noise level test video we have Philips P74 electronic. And now this sounds very quiet, but different thing is how the microphone is going to pick that up, because some vacuums will sound much quieter, but they can actually have more that low frequency tone, what makes the microphone go a bit higher. But yes, let's test that. So this was around 77, and it is very quiet, but that air rushing out and into the vacuum, so that is making that rise that number. For the ear, extremely pleasing, but 77 decibels. Now it's time to measure the Nilfisk GM80. Noise level. So let's start. So that was about 80 decibels, so this would just be in the limit of EU, what is that 80 decibels, so vacuums can't be more than that sold in the Europe. Now to the Lux Royal D790 and noise level. So Lux was around 75 decibels. Now we have Philips P87 Deluxe, and why there is that black nozzle is because this didn't come with the original nozzle, but that black nozzle is what would have come with this, with different color obviously. So let's test this. I am very surprised that this got 80 decibels, because for my ear it sounds much quieter, but it is still quiet. Now I have tested all my canister vacuums, and let's do one test with the Shark Rocket stick vacuum, because it is very high-pitched and ear piercing sounding vacuum. So I explain that the tone of the sound is another thing with the decibels, or decibels are one thing and the tone of the motor is one thing. That was what I was trying to say. So now to the screamers are okay. Now to the very loud, or actually I hear it as a very loud vacuum, that Shark Rocket, but let's see what the decibel meter shows. And this cable has gone through a bit of accident, but I will fix that. Okay, 86 decibels and very very high pitched. So this is the vacuum that I would like to use more, but my ears just can't handle that noise. Mainly because it is very high pitched. So these were the vacuums in this video, and I am going to measure my uprights next. So thank you for watching and goodbye.